What fascinates me about this collection, about all textiles in general, is the fact that one can explore an entire civilization by looking at their textile objects, especially traditional communities, where there's a textile for every occurrence from birth until death. And Central Asia is extraordinary in that respect, in that we have textiles here in this exhibition, and in particular patchwork, that are used for every part of the life cycle ceremony. And it can also be said that a textile marks every point in history at every place on the globe. We can see the march of centuries really through its territory. There are many influences that are felt in the textiles of Central Asia that come from influences of traders, of caravans, traveling overland from China to the Mediterranean. There have been many armies that have come through this territory, from Alexander to Genghis Khan. There's the advent of Islam between the 8th and the 10th century. So many extraordinary circumstances, and then religious experience as well. So although these are Islamic republics, so to speak, it's really a syncretic type of religious practice, deriving from shamanism, from Zoroastrianism, Manichaeism, so many, many aspects that together form the religious practice that we know today. When one looks at textiles in this way, it opens one's eyes, it opens one's being to the narrative, of that culture, to the geographic, the political landscape, and places us, in a sense, in time and place that we ordinarily would not enter.